Hi, my name is Haley, and I'm a teacher here at the English Academy. Let me tell you a little bit about myself. I've lived abroad for about 13 years, spending 12 years in Thailand and a year in the States. While I was in Thailand, I attended an international school called ISE, which is short for International School of Eastern Seaboard. Then I went to university in Bangkok where I studied business. And after graduating, I came back to Korea and worked for a while before continuing with my education. I went to a graduate school at Korea University where I studied international studies. After getting my master's done, I've had several different kinds of jobs, but in the end, I found teaching the most worthwhile. So here I am. I just love seeing the progress in each and every one of my students, and I love sharing what I have with you. Of course, scores are important, but my goal here as a dream supporter is for all of you to be able to look at things with a different, bigger perspective. I will do my best and try and make you feel that learning English can be fun. Thank you.